Kevin. The degree of difficulty on...
And now a chance to hear from point guard Damian Lillard. He explains his stoic...
I was taught to, you know, never let anybody see how you feel.
I would say, Clark, we probably shouldn't expect to see Lillard starring in any reality shows about his personal life.
I think that would be accurate. I mean, Lillard is a young man who is all about taking care of his business and doing what he needs to be doing. I mean, his reality is trying to live up to the expectations for him in Portland.
Now the second quarter getting ready to start up. And a chance for just a second now to check out the scoring breakdown for the Grizzlies.
And they've made an effort to get to the line here in the first half, guys, and it's starting to pay off.
They've established their presence in the paint tonight. Also, a lot of their scoring to this point coming from down low.
All fueled up and ready to go. Let's reset the lineups courtesy of Gatorade as the second quarter gets going. Taking a look at the Grizzlies. Randolph is the four with Gasol in the middle. White is out there with Conley. And it's Allen in at the three, the small forward.
And how about a little bit of showmanship there as he increases the lead?
Oh, I like that. That's got to be, though, a tough pill for the defense to swallow.
Well, he's a guy that you know can hurt you with his passing. And right there, he does some damage with his finishing, too.
Pass to Lamb. Puts up a three. They get it back. And finished off by Davis.
This guy is a beast on the board.
And when he gets those second chance points, G.A., he does not waste one of them.
And you know what? It's
we got to be more physical on defense. They are getting to the middle of the floor way too easy. Get into them on the perimeter. Posts. Rotate over and make your...
Green's checked in for White.
Give it up for the
dancers. Entirely new group here for Portland. Chris Kamen's checked in for Plumlee. Noah Vonleh comes in for Ed Davis. Tayshaun Prince has checked in for Al Farouk Aminu. And it's Henderson for Lamb. So Memphis going with almost an entire new group here. Brandon Wright's checked in for Gasol. Jarnell Stokes comes in for Zach Randolph. Jared Bayless has checked in for Tony Allen. And it's White in for Mike Conley. Lillard with it, out-defended by Freak. Lillard against White. Lillard attacking.
Oh!
Man, he got fancy with that one, didn't he?
Yeah, maybe trying to give them the momentum boost they need to break this game open.
I tell you what, I like that, though, guys. Some coaches might not want you to make a play like that, but I tell you what, when you got the skills like that, I say go for it.
And the bucket counts. He's on his way to the free throw line. Try to make it a three-point play.
And you can see the importance of that steal. I mean, really a four-point turnaround with the conversion at the other end right there.
Yeah, the importance of the defense there. Instead of giving up the bucket and having that five-point deficit, all of a sudden, we got a tie ball game.
Just 1 second between the shot clock and game clock. And White kicks to Bayless. Oh, good with the triple. So a tie game. And we welcome you back. Another look now for Portland. Chris Kamen's checked in for Plumlee. Vonleh comes in for Ed Davis. And Jeremy Lamb subbed in for Gerald Henderson. Memphis also making some changes. Brandon Wright's checked in for Randolph. Bayless comes in for Jeff Green. And it's White in for Mike Conley. Damian Lillard out there with Jeremy Lamb. Then there's Al Farouk Aminu. Then there's Chris Kamen. And it's Vonleh in at the four slot. That's the group in the game for the Trailblazers.
And they're having a lot of trouble at the line today. And unfortunately, it's the kind of day we've seen this team have a lot.
Grizzlies making a switch here. Stokes is checked in.
Move the ball.
White the pass to Bayless. Wright sets a screen. And Bayless kicks to Wright. Some nice passing there by Memphis. Just two to shoot. White. Shot is no good. And the Trailblazers going the other way. And then Lillard saves it in.
And I like how he puts himself in position there to finish on the break.
Yeah, you know, that's what we call seeing and feeling the game. Excellent read of how that play was going to develop and where the ball was going. That's stuff that you oftentimes can't teach, Greg.
At the line for two.
And both free throws good for White. 1:52 left in the third quarter. Lillard attacking, and White with the block. And it's going to be out of bounds. The Trailblazers will retain possession. On defense, Memphis. Three-point lead.
And this quarter, he has clearly been off the mark.
Wide open, couldn't capitalize.
One made three for him for the game. Does he focus closer in? Let's see.
1:29 left in the third quarter of the game. Down to five on the shot clock. Drops it in from 11 feet. White's got 4 points in the quarter.
How good is that? I mean, he can make a defender look foolish at times.
Lillard attacking, and White with the block.
Just not much success when it comes to shooting.
Right outside. It's stolen by Aminu. Lillard, right side. Pass to Kamen. Wide open. And with that shot, the Grizzly lead is cut down now to just three on the bucket from Lamb.
Superb assist there. He played the role of the maestro on that one.
And the official signaled the backcourt violation. Not very careful there.
That's really a Grizzly.
So it's Memphis picking up the win. They seem to relish their role as...
Well, Mark,
the 2K Sports postgame show.
Welcome back, Ernie Johnson, along with Shaq and Kenny the Jet. Let's quickly move forward now to the presentation of our Jordan Player of the Game, Jeff Green. Tonight we saw all the reasons why he's been an established presence in this league for as long as he has. Clutch play from a great veteran. What'd you like about him? And that brings us to the end of our broadcast for this evening. For Kenny Smith, Shaquille O'Neal, Kevin Harlan, and our illustrious 2K Sports crew, this is Ernie Johnson saying good.
guys, on today's episode of NBA 2K TV, we take a look behind the scenes at the making of Living the Dream and get some insight from world-famous director Spike Lee. We also help you make the most out of your career experience and give you the run.
Baby, we make magic. Come home with a thug. Let's get cracking. Always.